Okay, we are back. I think this might be my last episode for this recording session. Let's hope things line up decently. Maybe this episode might be a little bit shorter, maybe I slap it on the end of the previous one. I'm going to stop at the next checkpoint. There's something hidden around here. Where is it? Okay, that's beneath us. How about here? Nothing? What about you? Hey, it works. Probably something in there. Maybe not. Let's go to the beds. Why'd your music stop? This just screams ominous. Emanies, this has like, yeah, something's gonna happen. Check all these.
I'm at the bridge.
Someone's gonna get struck in the face.
We can't change our course. We're completely adrift.
This is recent. The perpetrator can't be far.
Don't tell me that was the tugboat.
Shit, we'll be stuck here.
Drop the women!
Drop yours, Parker.
Who the hell are you?
It's Carrot Top. Okay, well, this was only 5 minutes long, so I'll slap it on at the end of the last video. This is one gigantic, how do they say it, cliffhanger. We now know Carrot Top's the antagonist of this game.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Jesus, no one could have lived through that.
Then stories of the resurrection are true.
Then the setup that got Jill and Parker, it was all...
Shit! It's a trap!
Yeah, I'd almost guarantee it.
But Ryan, we'll go after Jill and Parker.
Make your way to the Mediterranean.
Where?
Damn it. Bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No, comms are as it seems.
Shit, we'll be stuck here.
Who the hell are you?
Okay, we are back.
Hurting, cadet?
No. I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
It's over. The city is finished.
Now we are in the past. Gotta pick up and up.
Parker, come in. The facility has been breached. We're closing shop. Prepare to go home. Split up and get to the helipad on the roof. That's an order.
I'll cover the hallway with Jessica. Cadet, make sure they reach the heliport.
Fine.
Parker. Started evacuation procedures here.
Let's see what weapons do we got. Handgun, looks like.
I'm the only one left, General Morgan.
Machine gun. Submachine gun, something like that. Yes, submachine gun.
You think this is it?
Not if we shoot all them sons of bitches first.
If they come, open fire!
Okay, to the roof.
How many are there? Did Veltro make them all?
We can't contain this. God, the world when they find out. Everyone will equip Veltro with terrorism.
Can't remember if these are unlimited or not. Okay, where do we go? Okay, was it this way?
That takes care of that.
Right. Now it's our turn to get on that chopper.
That elevator should still be operational. This way.
Okay, where'd she go? Oh, no. I'm also gonna start trying to hit the buttons a little bit more lightly so they don't get into recordings. I apologize for that in the last few videos.
You into this.
That's fine, but you're buying me dinner next time, and I'm ordering lobster. What the?
Broke already?
And that was the last working elevator. How do you feel about stairs? Actually, I'm not sure how I feel about stairs.
Still climbing simulator 2015. Now with elevator DLC on this. The weapon. He's just not friendly fire on us. Or Jessica would be dead long ago. Did not mean to hit that.
So, what do you think about that O'Brien guy?
BSAA director? Not my type.
That's not what I meant.
I think he's in the right. He needs to stand up to General Morgan.
Yeah, I agree. I think being in the FPC is torture moral compass.
You sound just like him. Still, I wouldn't mind being on the right side of the fight.
So now we're getting some backstory to this. Okay, how do we get through here? Oh yeah, jump. Someone's getting owned, it sounds like. Something I mentioned in my playthrough of Outbreak, but hunters are based on frogs. I always find that kind of neat. Like it's organic mutated frogs or something. No.
Are you kidding me? A dead end?
We can get through here. Give me a hand.
Okay, I'm coming. For the love of God!
Jessica, hurry!
Please load up.
Damn, come on.
They're almost here. They're here.
I think they're here for you. It's because you're a flirt.
Falcon Punch!
Love that move. Anything else in this room? Ammo. Okay, that was close. I remember dying there on my first playthrough. It was like right here, I think, right after the elevator got here when I was cornered. Might happen again. In fact, it's probably gonna happen again. Come on, Jessica, in the elevator. Yep, history repeats itself. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise. Okay. That would have helped if I knew that was though. Be a little bit more ready this time.
Damn, come on.
almost here. They're here.
I think they're here for you. It's because you're a flirt.
Sorry, they're dangerous animal monsters.
Okay, I screwed that up a little bit. Okay, let's get in now.
Jessica, what are you waiting for?
Jesus, I thought it was gonna stop again.
Yeah, we're fine. But that was crazy. I can't believe Morgan decided to fry the city with the solar energy satellite.
Raccoon City all over again.
Yes. Wiped off the face of the Earth. By tomorrow morning, Terra Grigia will be just a name in a history book. esoteric regions. No more.
We came to help, but did nothing.
Okay, plenty of backstory. But with this and the previous part, it's gonna be at like 26 minutes, so see you guys in the next episode. This is Inventory 580 out.